Hey guys, dear Blobinator of Swords here, and I'm gonna show you how to increase your bite force. So then you'll be a more powerful dinosaur. Hooray, here we go.
Hey, what about me?
Get out of here. Alright, so you want a bite force closer to this Tauromachus and rather than this Dilophosaurus. Because this Dilophosaurus is a noob and it's a weak dinosaur.
If you have a stronger bite force, then your fans will pick you in a fight only because you have bite force, just like the T-Rex fans pick the T-Rex just because of its bite force. So it's good for your street cred.
So, to increase your bite force is a very simple technique. You just gotta thicken your skull, make it more sturdy.
You thicken your skull by bashing your head into another animal. Stronger bite force.
However, this can make your fans really stupid and have terrible grammar like T-Rex, Easy, Forked, Cork, Larry, Bamsworth. What does that even mean? It's making me very angry.
Subscribe!